welcome class to EDU 461, Lanyard Spinning. This will be your last class you take before you become physical education teachers. If you do not pass this class, you will not become a physical education teacher, at least not in my country.
I am Mr. Worden. I do CrossFit. Now we're going to go around the room. I want you each to introduce yourself and then give us one interesting fact about yourself.
Okay, coach.
I'm not your coach. I'm just your instructor.
Got it, coach.
All right.
Future coach Lockerbie. I do CrossFit.
I'm future coach Larimore. I broke my toe on a treadmill while doing CrossFit.
Coach Red, I coached our T-ball team to the state championship 5 years straight, then I blew out my knee, just started CrossFit.
Yeah, just one. I just needed one fact. That was like three you gave me. I just needed one.
Sorry, coach. My bad.
I'm not your coach.
Okay, coach.
Back.
You can call me Pink. I got my nickname from getting pink eye at CrossFit.
Future coach Taylor, I do CrossFit.
Future coach Kilpatrick, I do CrossFit daily.
Very good. You too, guys, because we have a lot to cover. Lanyard spinning is an art that every physical education teacher must master. It shows coordination, it shows skill, it demands respect from your students as well as your coworkers. So, let's stand beside your desk, take out your lanyard. Take your lanyard, hold it between your two fingers, and then you're going to spin it in a counterclockwise rotation, and when it stops, come back clockwise. And you're just going to keep that up, you'll get your rhythm. If it feels like it's tangling around your finger funny, you might have to stop, pull it out straight again, start it over, hold it a little looser. You don't want to have that monkey grip on it. You don't want to hold on to it like you're choking something. You want to just have it on there like you're relaxed. You got to look cool doing it. And you can drop it, just pick it back up and get right to it. And I'll show you another thing. If you get really good at it, you can take a ball and then... Well, a lot of you guys are going to need a lot more practice than other people. So, we got 8 weeks to straighten this up. Here we are, gathered for your final exam. You guys have had 8 weeks to practice for this. So let's see what you got.
Okay, coach.
For the love of God, I'm not your coach. It's just I'm your instructor.
Okay, coach.
All right, well, anyway, we're going to do our test today. Please clear all your items off your desk except for your test paper, your number two pencil, and, of course, your lanyard. Okay. Good luck on your test. You guys all passed except for Red. Sorry, man, you're right. I'm gonna get it. that every physical education. All right, we're gonna get to it. How about you?
You can call me Mr. Pink. I got my nickname from Pink Eye. Nickname from getting Pink Eye at the CrossFit.
Lanyard Spinning is a
pretty
spinning. Oh, come on.
Are you over here?
Lift it. Hey, Andrew.
Yes. I'm recording.
Just pick up the car. Here's your lanyard.
He's flattened out the box.
Put in your lanyard.
Let's see what you got.
Oh!
Yo, I think I need
this. Bro, that sounds all my fault.